Welcome back to A Hat in Time. We're gonna do another Rift collapse, but this time it's in Dead Bird's studio. So, we're collecting Rift Pawns. We're hopefully getting all the map thingies, or the picture bits, whatever you want to call it. Oh, I'm timed. I should probably be moving faster than this. You know, I really do appreciate these time rift collapse things because they, you know, they have that certain level of a certain sense of urgency in getting them done. Because, you know, you're kind of in a falling apart time rift, which is never really a good thing. Oh no, I fell. Oops. How do I get up there? There we go. Perfect. Okay, let's go. I think that's all of them, too. Yep, that only took me like half a minute. Which is... seems like it's not a lot of time, but considering the timer, it is. It very much is a lot of time. I wish I knew where I was going. 20 seconds until self-destruct. Better hurry. Is everything backwards? I think the first time that I did this, everything was the other direction, and now I'm confused because it looks like everything is backwards. And how do I get up there? Okay. Well, that's progress in the right direction at least. I'm gonna die. This is gonna be how I die, because I don't know where I'm going. There we go. Okay. Should I just go? No, there's another one over there. I want it. Okay, this... Oh, that was not a thing! I thought that was a thing! And it wasn't! No, 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 no! I didn't want to fall. Falling is bad. Falling is very bad here. I'm down to 20 seconds. I'm not gonna survive this! How am I failing so poorly? Do we get any extra time?
Nine.
No!
Eight, seven, six, five, four,
well, I'll let you guys watch me die, because I failed miserably.
Goodbye.
Damn it. Oh. I don't know why I only have 3 lives. I mean, if I just have to restart from the beginning anyways. At least I got over here a little quicker than last time, because I screwed that one up bad. I think I spent like half a minute here or something. It was pretty slow. There's one on the edge of the map somewhere.
2 minutes and
That shouldn't have worked, but it did! Nice. Oh, there it is. Would you not? I don't know what's happening. There we go. Perfect. Oh no, oh no, oh no! I'm okay. Everything is fine. Everything is fine. Did I miss one? I swear I missed one. Ah, whatever. I'll figure it out next time. Go in the hole! Damn! Ooh. No! Ah! I'm dumb! I'm dumb and I'm dumb and I messed it up. I totally should have not gotten seen there. Ooh. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're good. Everything is great. I didn't get seen. No one knows I'm here. And that's all I want. Good, good, good. That was like a perfect dive into there. Nice. Okay, well that was clearly a waste of time. Come on! Break the thing faster! Come on, come on! Break it! Oh my god! Just hit the thing! Yes, okay. Okay. I don't know what the bonuses are, but I guarantee one of them, at least, is do it faster. Probably a lot faster than I did. 30 seconds spare. Every rift bond? Okay, so I did miff one. I miffed one. Oh, I'm all shiny. Nice. Alright, now that I'm slick and shiny, let's go... escape with 30 seconds left, as well as collecting every rift on. What? No! That was such a terrible start. Oh no. Okay, that was worth it. Nope, just grab on the ledge. You know, as long as I don't waste excessive amounts of time doing garbage like that, I'll be great. Everything will be fine.
What was that?
Oh my god, I'm doing so much worse! What the crap? I'm gonna restart. This is so bad. Oh man.
Oh
no. No, no, why didn't you? Why? Why? Ah, okay. Well, I keep falling at the dumbest places, so this isn't very good. But I mean, I haven't lost yet, right? And that's all that counts? All that matters? I'm gonna restart again. Damn it! Guys, I'm apparently really bad at this game suddenly again. I swear. It's like, I get good at this game, and then I don't play it for a week, and then suddenly I'm bad again. Maybe I should just start training to, like, be better at this game. And that way, when I record for you guys, you'll just think that I'm really great at it all the time, when in fact, I just suck most of the time. Oh, that's not where I want to be. There, this one. Up against the edge. I know that there's one here, and I know there's one up here, because I just saw it. I just need to find out how to get up there. Oh, there's also one down here, and there's one over there. Okay. No, no, don't do this. I don't like that. I get stuck and then I can't go up. 1 minute. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna miss the 30 seconds, but I'm gonna get all the pawns. That much is for sure. I have to get all the pawns. Okay, how do I get up there? Oh really, how do I get up there? Do I have to climb this? I don't think so. Okay, I need help. I don't know how to get up there. Oh, there it is. There we go. No, you're not gonna see me. Because I'm invisible. That's why I'm covered in metal. Come on! Okay, I got it. Okay, yeah, 100% missed the 30 seconds. There's no way. I messed this up so bad. There's no way I'm gonna get all the Rift Pawns. So close though. I'm like so close. No, no, I'm right here.
Goodbye.
No, I can't hit it. No. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's go again. Attempt number 4. I think. I don't know. Whatever attempt number this is, feel free to keep track if you want. All I know for sure is I've died more times than I want to. Oh my gosh, no! No, what is this? I don't want this! I can't! Ah! 5 times? I've died 5 times. There you go. There's your number if you want to keep track and ridicule me for it, because I'm bad at this game. No, 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 don't fall. I need you to get farther. Because if I fall, then I don't live, and then I fell. I fell anyways, because I'm just, I'm so, no! What the heck? Come on! And you know, just thinking about it now, I can't even guarantee that I actually got all the Rift Pawns last time. Because I didn't make it to the end, so it couldn't tell me if I missed any. That's kind of, not so good.
2 minutes, 0 seconds.
Oh.
Until self-destruct.
Oh no. Oh, why did I do that? No! No, no, no! Aw, man. This is just gonna be me failing over and over again because I'm not coordinated when it comes to playing this. Through there last time. I was hoping it would work that time. It didn't work though. Falling! No! Of course, it had to be the top one that I fell off of. You know, to make it, just to make sure I waste the most time possible. I really, really, really hope I didn't miss any of the pawns in that one. Because I'm actually, I have a decent time this time. Go up. Go up. Perfect. Oh my gosh, I might get both if I'm really, really quick. Go up. Thank you.
40 seconds until
come on. Yes, both. Tell me I got both. Yeah! Oh, that was really, really close. Thank you again for watching this episode of A Hat in Time. If you enjoyed it, come back for another one. Like, subscribe, all that jazz. Bye.